decided Jacob, well, by, decided we'd go on this holiday. So we thought we'd better discuss it all. So we discussed it one night over a pint in the Throstle's Nest of it. And we were sitting there, yeah? And this fella come in with a flat, hey! And a cauliflower look! Well, we set up with him. And the barmaid, Raquel, she said, didn't laugh at him. She says, he saved 500 lives in a pit disaster. I says, what happened? She says, they used him as a pit shot. What a coat for his flat, eh? I says, what about his cauliflower look? She says, that's where the bread of me with him. But carrying on with Jacob, we were having a walk one night about Loka. And he fell down a pitch shop, 70 foot. Shouted down, is there out, Brock? He says, no, there's no to break down here. Jacob said, could we gamble on these holidays? Because he wasn't getting on our good with the wife, you know. Wasn't getting on. In fact, he went to the doctor about it, he says. Doctor, he says, the physical side of our marriage isn't our good. And Dr. Cameron says, he says, what's up? He says, well, it's not our good at all. He says, how old's the wife? He says, she's coming up 87. He says, well, what's wrong with the big well? He says, when did you first notice things were down? He says, twice last night, once this morning. She's a ugly woman. She's the ugliest woman I've ever seen. I was best man. They got married at Rustler. And the vicar says, wilt thou have this? Wilt thou have this woman to thy lawful wedded wife? Jacob says, I will. And the vicar looked at her and says, no, Jacob, I'm going to ask you that question. Woman. She's always kept her photograph on the fireplace. It keeps the bands off the fireplace. Well, anyways, we decided to go on this holiday and I got already. I got my coat off, my haversack, glasses. I says the wife was away then. She says, I'll not see you for a week. He says, no. She says, I want you to make love to this. Before you get him, he says, I've got my coat on. In the kitchen. I said, why in the kitchen? She says, I want to tie my egg. Anyways, me and Jacob, we got on Titterington's bus. Jackie Markham, we got on the bus. And there was a hostess on the bus. What a nice lass she was. They called her Miss Whiplash. I said, you got back from Beachy Head. We got as far as Shap and the bus broke down. So the driver says, no, didn't panic. He says, me and Miss Whiplash are going to get under the bus and see what's wrong. Because he says, I think me big end's gone. So he said, you can have a walk. So we had a walk and counted a few sheep. And come back. And here's Miss Whiplash and the driver on the road. There was no sign of the bus. I said, what you doing? He says, I'm still seeing to me big end. He says, it's a pity you haven't seen about the brakes. The bus is away from it. How do you think it's going to hoodoo? We gets to Markham. What a grand spot Markham is. We've seen three people. I wanted to visit today. And a lovely hotel. We got booked in and everything. And Jacob says, let's go on a boat. So we went down to the harbour. And here's the boat, 8 foot away, full of folk. Oh, damn me, we've missed it. But I said, never bother, we'll take a run and we'll load. So we loped. We got on the deck. When I looked up, the captain's looking. He says, what you doing? I says, I was flat, I missed the boat. He says, no, it didn't matter, we were just coming in. Very good living, lad. And on the Sunday, he says, I was going to church. Well, he went to the church and he come back and he had a black eye. He says, what has happened to you? He says, well, I got up to sing, all things bright and beautiful. He says, you know what a clacky morning it is? God, it's clacky. The body in the pew in front of frock was all hitched up. I thought, that can't be comfortable, so I pulled it out. She turned round and it says, that's your age. And at night he says, I was going back again because it was a lovely service. When he come back, he'd another black. He said, whatever's happening here? He said, well, you'll never believe it. I was in the same pew and the same body was on the row in front. We got to the last hymn, the day thou gavest, Lord, is ended. And the truck was hitched up again. And I'm singing when the fella next to us, he pulled it out. I said, didn't do that, she didn't.